Plex.Earth 3. In this tutorial, we will look into the process of draping a satellite image onto a terrain surface we have imported from Google Earth. In order to do that, first you need to import the terrain of the area you want to cover. From Google Earth, navigate to your area of interest, and click on the Terrain from Current View command of Plex.Earth. Enter the number of elevation points you wish to import, and press Space. When prompted to create the surface element, select No, as we will only utilize the imported terrain points, creating a surface from the terrain points we have imported. From the AutoCAD ribbon, go to the Home tab, and select the Create Surface button. Specify the parameters for the surface you wish to create and click OK. From the tool space, navigate to your newly created surface, Definition, right-click Drawing Objects and select Add. Under Object Type, make sure that points are selected. Press OK and select the terrain points you have already imported. Press Space and the terrain surface will be created. The next step is to import the image that will be draped along the surface. From the Plex.Earth ribbon, click on the Image from Current View button. Very important notice! In order for the process to be successful, it is essential that both the terrain and imagery are imported from the same current view. Otherwise, the area of the surface will not match the area of the image, draping the imagery on the surface we have created. Select the imagery and use the Send to Back command of AutoCAD to bring the surface into view. Select the surface and click on the Drape Image button from the ribbon. Select the image you have imported and the corresponding surface, and click OK. Toggle the model view to realistic, and use the 3D orbit command of AutoCAD to navigate around the created surface. Now, isolate the surface for better viewing. The result is a visually realistic three-dimensional representation of the morphology of your area of interest. Plex.Earth 3, created by Plex.Earth's support team.